I'm Angela. I'm a third year at UC Davis in the Electrical Engineering Department.
My name is Nick Madrid. I'm a fourth year at UC Davis, and I'm also in the Electrical Engineering Department.
This is a laser harp that we built as a design project for Picnic Day, which is an event that brings people to the public. We also brought it to Maker Faire, which is awesome. The way this works is that there are lasers up here and sensors down here, and when you break the laser beam with your hand, it plays a note.
So back here we have all the components that make up the entire thing. The microcontroller is the brains behind it. It tells everything else what to do. That device would be right here. There's a lot of messy wiring here. The voltage supply is back here. And then this is our power amp. So to do this project, we learned about microcontroller programming. We learned how to design PCBs, which we'll show you up here. The PCBs are what house the lasers and the LEDs. So to design these, we used Beagle, and then we sent them to Bay Area Circuits, and they fabbed the PCBs for us. And we'll give you a quick demonstration of how the harp works.
In this project was time management and project management, and most importantly, teamwork. Go Mags!
Thank you.